Hello, my fellow draconians, and welcome back to Babylon's Fall. This is new Mr. Connus here, recording for the Sorry about that. Babylon's Fall had some technical difficulties, which is freaking insane. Yes. Okay, I have no idea what the heck that was all about. Anyways, welcome back. I got an exchange here that I have to unlock. If I can unlock it. What do I get? Ooh. I'll go to that one. It's much better than I currently had. Alright. Let us go to the volcanic cloister. Hopefully we can finish it off this time. Oh, let's get started then. Looks like we won't be able to get the volcanic cloister done for this thing. Alright then. I don't know if anyone's gonna join me here. No, it's not. Okay. Here I go again, all by myself. How many times am I gonna die this time? That is the question. Story mode!
Strange. The first watchtower should be around here somewhere.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good at all. Oh, hi, dragon. Oh, don't tell me I have to fight you. Who the heck are you? Creepy. Oh no, it's a trap! Oh, this doesn't look too good for us, does it?
We've encountered a group of Galu in red robes. There's a dragon with them. Sophia, what's going on here? You never mentioned there'd be dragons!
Dragons and immortals. Wonderful. Sentinels, get out of there now. That's not a fight you can win.
Run! We can't fight this. We can't win this fight. Ah, crap. Ow! Nearly into the fight. Lovely. Oh crap. Oh crap. Ow. Thank God I didn't burn. Let's get out of here. Just lovely. Just lovely. All right. Ah. Oh. Silly me. I mean, stupid. What? Who are you? Who are you? Oh, come on! You know, Archer, die. Ah. That's not fair. Die. Ow. Freaking dragon. Bruh. Chill. Sorry, I need money. There, here's an arrow so I can friggin' use it. This is not quite what I was expecting to go against.
Yeah.
Oh no, I don't like this. Why am I going down further? This is looking good. Oh, there's a dragon! Yeah. Sorry, ghouls. Alright. Get out of here before we get attacked again. Ow! HP regen? Oh, okay. That's pretty cool, actually. Thanks, granted, I didn't really do much. Oh gosh, that was close.
Look around you.
Thank you for the health. I actually like this sword.
Sorry.
I didn't want to have to hurt you, but I had to. Oh crap. I missed the chest if I hadn't looked my surroundings. Silly me. That wouldn't have been pleasant. Can't miss a single chest now, can I? Alright. Let's go up here. Oh no. Is this gonna be another where the dragon can attack us? Oh, great. Ouch. Ah, ow. This is unfair! Dang dragon! Ah, this is gonna hurt.
Oh no!
Something seems amiss.
Oh no. Oh no. Ah, crap. Well, this isn't looking pretty good now, is it? Oh, holy shit, isn't it? Ow. Oi. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope. No. Gosh, dang it. I got petrified. No. Ow. That was intense. That was really intense.
Naturally.
Dang, that was it. Difficult. Quest completed. Oh no.
Shit. They're still on our tails.
Oh, run.
Why can't we lose them? Hey, Larkus can't take much more of this. We'll have to stand and fight sometime. It might as well be now.
Stewie, let's come to think of it. About those eyeball things. I noticed they always find us right before the immortals do. They must be showing that dragoon where we are somehow.
Good thinking, Larkus. We'd better get rid of them. And fast. The only problem then is how to reach them.
Huh? Nani? Nice move. Talk about action fighting.
Lycus, throw me from Ziggurat. It's you, lad.
Alien!
Retreating? Why are they retreating? Oh boy.
Alien was my dad's right hand. Second strongest knight I ever saw. I remember the old creed my dad taught me. Ever stronger. Ever upward. A goat knight never runs away. Right, Alien?
Bad news, lad. The Goat Knights are no more, at least not as you know them.
What are you saying?
Look around you, Lycus. We've lost our knighthood. Can't you see? We're little more than mercenaries now.
Every Imperial Knight I've ever met has been obsessed with honor and loyalty. What made you turn mercenary?
I suppose Lycus has seen enough winters to hear the whole story. It was 3 years back, in this very cloister, and it started with your old man, Captain Galenos.
Hey, story time.
We're losing knights left and right out there, Captain. Please, sir, give the order to withdraw.
Never. If we lose Fort Griffin, the Galu will move on the Thieves' Cloister in a heartbeat. No knight is to take a single step back until the evacuations are complete.
But Captain, we've lost the last sentinel. This isn't a fight that can be won by knights alone.
Story time. Well,
Captain,
guys, after this,
Alien, You're a hell of a mountaineer, and the finest knight I know. So the goat knights are yours.
After this is done,
what's left of them?
Captain Galenos, don't speak such nonsense.
Uh-oh.
Lycus, I'm sorry.
He became a sentinel?
Your father fought like a man possessed. Many a Galu turned tail at the mere sight of him.
And then what, Elian? What happened after that?
This is a very sad story.
The Galu left us to lick our wounds, but the captain was nowhere to be seen. We searched the cloister for weeks, found nothing of him to bury.
And those of you who escaped were deserters. Well, in the Empire's eyes.
Aye, but if one man retreats, his whole squad is accountable. 'Tis the way of the knights. The Empire let us live out our lives such as they are here in the volcanic cloister. Had to change the name, though. You're looking at the captain of the Mercenaries of Atonement.
Oh, that was heartbreaking. That was sad. Big sad. Big sad. Well, let's see. Maybe I can squeeze in another cloister. If I can find the dang thing. Dang, it's a lot, it's like a maze to me. Ah! Alright, next up. Part 3 of the volcanic cloister. Let's do this.
Story. We're under attack.
Uh-oh. No. Oh, crap.
Sergius.
Elian, is Sergius?
He's alive, or something like it. This is the work of the local Galu lord. Make no mistake. We call her the Spinner. Sergius isn't the first of her she's caught in her web, not by far.
You're saying web, but surely you don't mean she's an actual spider, right?
Well, she's got 8 legs and more eyes than I'm able to count. So there's scant hope of sneaking up on her. We'll have to flee Fort Griffin and regroup.
What happened to ever stronger, ever upward?
Listen, Lycus, I don't like it any more than you do. But you have to understand, sometimes discretion is a better part of valor, as it were. Knights may be one thing, but to a mercenary, there's no virtue greater than survival. There's an escape route we can take. Leads straight to the caves. Follow me.
Yes, sir. Uncertain escape. All right, well, let's get going, shall we? What the fudge? I do not like the look of this. Whoa! Whoo! I thought I was gonna fall down there. Not done yet? Die. Oh, come on, need more? Never ending. Never ending. Oh no. Ooh. Ugh. I fell to my doom. Bad. Any chest? Nope. Nope. Okay. There.
Yeah.
You. Where am I going now? Where do I go now? Oh. Really? The heck? Okay, got turned around somehow. Whatever. Ouch! I'm burning, ow! Ow! At least I didn't die. There's a potion now. I kept burning myself. Burning myself to a crisp. You're joking, right? Spiders? Why did it have to be spiders?
Marvelous.
Obliterator. Oh, haha. Ow. I got a web. How dare you? Ow, ow, ow. You really think that was gonna work? I gotta be careful here. Alright. Really now. Ooh.
Excellent.
Ouch. Gosh, this is a lot of lava here. Jesus. Oh, come on. Ah, how?
Ouch, ouch, ouch! Something seems amiss.
Oh, no. Here we go. Final battle. What the heck is that? Well, not really the final battle. Ah! Ouch, 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 ouch!
Yeah.
Ouch. Oy. Ouch. Ow, I'm on fire. Ouch. Ah, come on. Oh, Jesus. This is not fair. How dare you call for your backup? Not fair that your fire decides to just stun you. Hey, your fire shouldn't be able to stun you. Hey, stop it. Die. Freaking bastard.